They are in the gate. And they're off. Was a good start for Rodman and Stay Thirsty, too. Rodman and Stay Thirsty, 1-2 out of the gate, and here's Bird Run up to be third and flat out settles back in fourth. Drosselmeyer is fifth by three, and then it's AU Minor, and Icebox will do his running from well off the pace today. Icebox is already a dozen lengths from the lead, and it's Rodman who's the leader as they turn into the backstretch run. A mile left here, the opening quarter in 24 seconds flat. Rodman on top. Bird Run second and Stay Thirsty on the fence in third and flat out right alongside him. Six lengths back to the Belmont winner, Drosselmeyer. Another half a dozen back to AU Minor and yet another seven or eight lengths back to Icebox. If Icebox is going to win it, he's going to have to make up at least 17 lengths here. So down the back stretch run after a 48-2 opening half mile. Rodman, Bird Run, still 1-2. Flat out together with Stay Thirsty, third and fourth, very close to the lead. 5 furlongs remaining. A break of 6, back to Drosselmeyer. Big, big break back to AU Minor in a huge chasm back to Icebox. And now the field moves into the far turn. 4 furlongs left. It's still Rodman to catch. Stay Thirsty's dropped. Dropped back 5 lengths from the lead. Rodman is the leader. Bird Run second, flat out third, Stay Thirsty trying to get back in it. He's coming again. 3 furlongs from the wire. Farther back, it's Drosselmeyer moving toward the top of the stretch. Rodman trying to win this Jockey Club Gold Cup all the way on the lead. But here comes flat out to dispute them as they turn for home, and Stay Thirsty is now third. Drosselmeyer's following him. Top of the stretch. Flat out in front, Rodman second, Stay Thirsty third. Drosselmeyer coming down the outside. And AU Minor less than a furlong to go. And Flat Out is still in front. Flat Out by 3 coming down to the wire. And Flat Out is going to do it. Flat Out wins by 2.5 lengths. Drosselmeyer gets up for second. Stay Thirsty was third, close for fourth there. Rodman or AU Minor. Flat Out the winner of the Jockey Club Gold Cup in 203 flat. One flat out first, 5 Drosselmeyer second, 4 Stay Thirsty third, and 3 Rodman fourth. Results not official, 1, 5, 4, and 3.